What's up, flippers? I call you flippers because we're flipping the script on life. And Ben Price, a comedian over there from Australia, said he's tired of people saying hello, hey guys, all the same intros. So that's my intro for right now. What did I just say? Hello, flippers?
Yeah.
I said hello, flippers. I said hello, flippers, because my son and I are out here trying to catch some fish. And so far, the only thing we've caught is what? A
bugs.
Hard time? Bugs? Garam, how many lures did you lose?
About five
lures he lost. How much time is that including time of lures lost? At least 10 minutes per, right? That's 50 minutes. We lost 50 minutes. But 50 minutes we had gained with each other. Garam, don't go over the side, son. It's okay. We'll get fish the next time. Where are you going, son? Ha! All right, so here's the point today. There's times where you might be going out and you're trying to fish for something. And the art of fishing is patience. It's a word we all hate to hear. Sometimes we hate to go through, but it's necessary in life. And something about patience that we are able to experience is sometimes we get valuable time together, like me and my buddy over there, my boy. So I want to encourage you this week as we plow into another week. Who knows what can happen, right? Anything is here. The sky is the limit, and you could flip out over everything, meaning you've got the opportunity to flip the script on life, yours and others around you. So let's have patience as we fish this week, because we're all fishing for something, right? And if you need help because you're trying to fish, but your lures are all gone, and you don't know what else to do, give me a shout. I got a tackle box right here. Full of all kinds of goodies I've been learning over my whole life, right? Like, I've been a drug addict, I've been an alcoholic. I was a pastor for over 30 years, a business owner, an entrepreneur, had hundreds of employees. I've been so many different things, spoke and sang all over the world, and all that, and $5, get me a cup of coffee at Starbucks. But what it did get me over the years, valuable, valuable information that I'd love to share with you. In my hand, it did a toolbox. So let's flip out this week. Give me a call if you need some help. And don't forget one more thing. What's it going to do, Garam?
Can you do my front flip one?
What's it going to do?
Front flip off of the thing.
No, Garam. Come on so I can edit. What you going to do?
Flip out!
Flip out! What's happening, everybody? This is your pal, Matt Crump, with my sidekick, Garam Thomas Crump.
Say hey. Your sidekick? I'm your boss.
You're my boss. I got your boss.